So, when you stop the machinery, you have to stop the wire. Firstly, stop this and then close carburetors and then close carburetors. First is this, second is here. So if you do not like this, maybe when you firstly take off, switch off this, the water will come out. The spark will be wet. So it is very difficult for you to start for the second time. If you do correctly, it is very easy for you to start the next time. Now, let's go. So now, firstly, we are pushing some oil, then open the air door for the carburetors. Must be sure this is closed. Now, we start again. So push this. Push here. Open the carburetors, air doors, and then